Tim.
Enjoy the ride.
Yep.
Is she smoking?
Yeah, she's smoking a little.
That's been sitting for a few days.
Oh yeah. If I run, my battery goes dead. I have a second.
Oh, the eastbound train is just arriving at Moncton.
Is it?
Moncton.
And there's our rail fan.
So long. You missed all the good stuff.
No filming. No filming.
Here.
What's the best side to be on? Maybe this side. Coming in.
Yeah, you're good. Hey. Language, man, language.
But I didn't say ass. Oh, shit. Shit.
You'll call it.
There.
It's always a thing.
Wait.
Careful, don't want to whack your head.
He's
three.
Second coach.
Still waiting.
Want to
see them?
Halfway to
Truro. Take a look. Am I good or what?
I'll have to ask the probation officer that question.
Well, that's interesting.
Kinda.
Just taking a switch here.
Oh, they
usually switch over at the previous.
Yeah, that is different. Oh.
Oops.
Now this camera takes lovely. Ow.
The yellow paint for low flying airplanes?
Yeah. It's for some sort of reinforcement.
Actually, go look back on my other video. The one with the cab ride. They'll explain it.
Yeah, they mentioned it on there. It is some sort of reinforcement stuff to hold the bridges together.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Wow.
It is like 100 years old. They were put in when this line was built.
No, after that. This line was put in long before these were built.
That's it? Yeah.
It's really hard on the hand, though.
Yes.
Are you excited? Oh, I forgot to do the stupid intro.
You always forget to do the stupid intro.
I think I've given up on doing it. I didn't do it the last video either. Yeah, we did. You did it. If you want to do it, go ahead. I don't care. If not, I could just put it in later.
You betcha. Once a year.
Hop on, enjoy the ride. Oh, you're gonna do the same thing?
Okay. I love it when a plane comes to get launched.
Boy, she's really smoking.
So Andrew was saying there's a carload going down to the Springfield show.
Oh yeah.
I guess from maybe their end or something. Yeah.
He's mad as a...
Yes, we got here.
This goes down to Diane's.
Yeah.
This is going to be one hell of a long
film. Yeah.
Well, this is my Christmas gift to me.
Yes, and me. Merry Christmas. I could have got your ticket.
Now you tell me.
Well, you never.
That's all right. Stop
yeah. I can just hear a mackerel.
Steve, do something.
Steven.
Oh, geez, the guys on the Atlantic Rails will love this video. They'll go nuts for it. I can't help it. I love the old stainless steel stuff.
Yeah.
You're posting now?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were posting.
No, just responding to something.
Oh, sorry, Tim.
Darren, see, this is going to be rocking the camp watchers for a while.
Oh, which side?
Oh, that's just
I got a photo of him last night. He gives me the audience.
Tell him I'm tell him he's going to be on the camera. Don't do that.
Unfortunately, your efforts are good. These windows up here are tinted well enough. It's pretty hard to see.
Where's he at? I don't see him. We'll say hi to him. I don't see him down here.
Oh, no, he's not here. I said he's at Rockingham.
Oh, yeah, he's way up there.
Yeah, he'll be up just by the toward the art office.
Just tell him that we're filming.
You're going to vote him, right?
What?
You're going to vote
him? No. I'm not going to do anything like that. Come on, man.
Was I telling you about that town in California that has an easy prohibition of moving Amtrak trains? I read about it. That's wild. That's a bizarre one.
That is bizarre. Today we have the International Wildlife Rail fans out on a trade in his natural habitat. For strange ideas, we don't know.
Oh, okay.
Got your back. I just fall asleep up here doing this. Well, this is where the switch for the Southwestern used to be, is up here. Just over this bridge. Oh, Tim, we're turning up to the old Southwestern.
Better put on the rubber tires.
Yeah. Yeah. There's no rail up there no more. Not since 2008.
I knew they were going to take it up, so I'm going to photograph everything along that stretch before they. Yeah.
No, well, I didn't invite her along. So our mom's in town for holidays. She's still around for a couple of days more, so they had some other day tripping around the city planned today.
We're going on to the other track for some reason. Mile 4.3. There's the old Southwestern. That is a steep grade. Not much left of it. Oh, my back. is 120?
Yeah.
120's not in there.
No, their power's not in yet, so they're probably on their run down to down to hit.
Yeah. And this used to be stocked full of everything. Him.
So Darren will be up somewhere up along here on the left.
Oh. I'll see if I can take a picture of them. They'll post it on Atlantic Rails later.
Well, I got them a lot of time. I'm able to perform Christmas keys after.
We just passed Matt's place.
Yeah,
it's no, it's just up here a little
bit.
Is. Got him. Not a very good picture, but we got him.
Head is down on the way down.
Tell him he's on camera.
Oh, I did.
Oh, you did? That's why he waved. Oh, do we? There she is. Everybody knows GP9s are my favorite locomotives. Yay, GP9! Number sheet 4141. Different one today.
Comes down every year.
Yeah,
has
problems.
Same problems.
That one? Yeah, those GP9s are old style, but they're still good. It's really hard to... quality of this video. This is the last train for the season.
hospital's equipment.
Yeah. Matt, what did you think of the plunger signs I made?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did I get all the right ones? I threw in a few that I found online too, a couple of there's our signal. Ooh, she's a little rough. Beautiful.
Can't have it all.
Welcome to Nova Scotia. We don't get snow anymore. Oh, I know. My grandmother told me we used to have a snow that went as high as the telephone poles halfway up them.
But as a kid, I don't remember this freeze thaw cycle we have now. Once the lakes froze, that was it, right?
Yep.
Whenever you go out on
lakes, I don't go out on lakes anymore. I just don't trust them.
No, I don't either.
We have less of that in Ontario. We've even, like, there noticed that more recently here as well. But, like, very under this pond near our place, it always froze. Over and it would freeze sometime. And it was the other side here.
Can't see that all the time.
Does he want a picture of him off? On from in the train?
Yeah, I took a picture last time.
But does he want a picture of it from my camera? I'll post it anyway, see if he... Yes, yes I can. So can you. There's where Matt works.
Where are you working?
The only thing I don't like about doing the trade simulator map is it's just really hard to get the grades right. Because you just can't really tell if you're on a grade or not. What? Yeah, I'm afraid that doesn't work because... Yeah, the physics are really just... It's a game.
Imagine if we were riding it on steam. See it, we'd get it.
Oh, man. If we had a steam in front of us, I'd be in the damn thing driving it.
In the view from the dome, that would be just a
problem. Yep.
Lights. Yeah.
Yeah. Now, there's the crossing we were at that other time. There he was. I should have about an hour's juice in this camera.
Yeah, okay.
What?
I guess I'm not keeping up with time.
Oh yeah. I've got another battery too, so I'm good. How many people actually took the video of the entire trip from Halifax to Truro? How many people have taken the entire trip from Halifax to Truro video?
I don't know.
It's a good question.
David Oakley put together a good watch here on this
video. But not mile per mile. Of course, I have a bad habit of doing stuff like that. Welcome to sit here.
Thank you. Vehicle.
Would you like to hold the camera?
I don't want to jiggle you.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. That's what shake resistance is for. I should have brought up my solar panel.
Yeah, I missed the main Eastern. I didn't know they were going to shut it down.
Yeah, it's gone.
And
isn't it?
All
yeah.
of a sudden, it was boom, we're just shutting it down. Maybe somebody else would operate the line.
Yeah,
it's done.
Yeah. No train, like tourist train.
But the funny thing is, this line still has telegraph poles on it.
Mm-hmm. Too cheap to cut them down.
Because they cut them down over east, all in the late 70s. And they went through and cut every pole down. For Sydney.
Yeah, they... On the DAR, they did the same thing.
Oh, yeah.
And took them right out. They removed them. There's the line. I got a bunch of hoppers in there. That's a new mine. What's that car in back there, the round one? Is that a... It's a little C install.
Oh, right.
They all cement.
Yeah. Oh, I knew that. And I couldn't tell what it was. Yeah, that's a cement. Bunch of tankers. On the back. Some new ones in there too. Nice ones. Yeah, it's funny that they still have the telegraph poles on this.
Okay.
It's
nice though.
Except where they've fallen down.
Are they used for anything? Yeah. I thought they were used for signals.
What were?
Is that cable underneath now?
Yeah, now it is.
I mean, it's still in some places. But I know, like, along.
Maybe there's a bus in the back.
Kings and stuff are, like, where I grew up, when you, like, we all knew the lines were, and they were still there, but they weren't using it. A lot of times you get the wires down, the wires going along, and then something, a hole here and there, and it's falling over. Mm-hmm. Never did anything like this.
An hour and a half, roughly.
Yeah. And the other train's been running ahead of schedule or on time all the way.
Oh, really?
Yep. Which is amazing. Yeah. Yeah, they're supposed to be there 4:22, oh, yeah. So we're there 2:30. It's still under 2 hours.
Yeah.
This is nice and enjoyable.
Oh, the commuter train when they get it going.
Yeah, get your tickets.
Oh, yes.
Standard C and whistle signs. What? Oh, Sheila said there should be coming next year.
Yeah, well, actually, we're interested in hearing that. Is that, you know, there are those RDCs that are down in Texas. Former VIA ones that were sold, and hearing rumors now that VIA may have arranged to buy those.
Really?
Because they went up for sale earlier this year.
One of those is the VIA Air one, too, and the other VIA Air one.
Yeah.
Oh, if we get that back.
That'd be cool.
Well,
yeah.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Windsor Junction.
At least they'd be all modernized.
Ready to go.
Yes. I can't wait to see them. I can't believe there used to be four tracks on this.
But I don't know. I'm in the same boat, so just believe that one, but then also, like, actually, you can get to that, actually getting to the start of that one. So, that's another step further along.
Windsor Junction. It looks like they tore up more of the tracks. Yeah, they did. They took out some more of the tracks since I've been last down there. They didn't touch the Y. What? Was there? This will be going on YouTube in a while. Mm-hmm. And I'll post it on the Atlantic Rail site as well. That's what I always do. That old style CP baggage car, it looks like. That's the old CP baggage car. Yeah. I can tell it has the windows in it.
Oh yeah.
The set
has changed.
It hasn't changed at all. They just changed the power on.
Power bit.
Yeah.
8615 is bagging.
8615?
Yep.
Nice. What are the old CP style? It's really rough through here, but hey, gotta like it. Our Nova Scotia scenery.
Yeah, the way they set them up because they brought the town first on a regular Wednesday train. Before, so there was the one Renaissance site that arrived, like before Christmas, that arrived one day, then sat an extra couple of days in Halifax, so the spring came in and arrived. Came back and sat on the train.
Oh, where are we?
And then it got back in here on, like, I think on the 27th, so we're getting Halifax on the 28th, and then sat there for today to go back here. But presumably because they wanted it on the Monday. So you get to the other two sets of this back to get on that. Two red sets have been running into the 19 cars.
How many locomotives did they have behind that set, Tim?
Yeah, three on that.
Just three?
Yep.
Well, you know, VIA sometimes likes to throw an extra one. They have two. This one, I'm surprised to even see three. Yeah, they do.
Mostly it's just they're worried about locomotive failures.
Just the backups.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, see. And it serves for protection. Back when it has extra stuff.
Yeah. So VIA always ran two units. Well, they can pull this train with just one.
Yeah. So
they always, they told, that's what they told me, they had the second one as a spare. Two trail, one lead.
That's what they're also, they've used this run a long time too when they were first rebuilding them. They were using this as their testing run, basically. For any new units that came out of the shop got thrown on as an extra unit that you run now. But now it seems to just be standard. And somebody else looked in this corner CS guys, and the only thing I heard was just they were throwing the extra one on because they didn't trust all three units to actually make it. So.
You want to hear something interesting, Tim? I took the course on these new units. Yeah, the maintenance course for them.
Where did you do that?
That was back 2010 when one of the guys from VIA came in. they were doing the course for the maintenance crew, so Pat O'Toole had me go up and take sit in on the course. Yeah.
So the clock is...
Oh, you did?
Yeah. It's just 20. Oh, yeah. It says on tie up.
Yeah.
I hesitantly sold it. Yeah. I went to a good home, John Archibald.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
He's quite a clock here, too.
Yeah.
Every once in a while, I see a post from him on some Facebook somewhere. Pretty sarcastic guy.
Funny sarcastic, but yeah.
Just like
he's
the
medical doctor, isn't he? He's a dentist.
Or a dentist, oh. Yeah.
Is it just me, or are some of those telegraph lines have newer holes or bars right on them? I don't know why they've replaced them.
I don't know why I've got
any cool or nasty. I got a 120-year-old insulator sitting at home.
Yeah. Clay? Clay.
Glass. The old glass. The auction there, the valve from the railroad. What are the old green ones?
That was the one on the safety there.
Was it? Oh, was it? Okay. Yeah, I didn't get to
it. You miss me every safety day?
No, I was at the safety. You were there?
Pump my pump trolley.
Yes, that's right. Sorry, my memory is... I don't remember half this.
Yeah.
Oh, speaking of which, did you try it on the Windsor Enhanceport yet?
No.
Oh. Yes, well, the video's running.
I'm going to dub it. It doesn't matter anyway. Nobody cares. They're interested
in your place. You can run it there. Maybe across the causeway.
I know a few places.
pretty,
yeah. Yeah, you can find some places with the bushes. Super thick.
From, there is a place just before Mount Uniac where the highway is.
Yes.
There's about 3 or 4 miles you can run it. If you look back at my video, the pictures I've taken shows what the line looks like in its current condition.
Yeah.
Just you can't, anything else past Uller's house, don't.
No.
It's too thick, you're just wasting your time. But before that, yeah, go ahead. Mount Uniac. Take it up to Mount Uniac. There's a good, you might have to chop away a few bushes, but you can get a good run on that stretch. Because it goes down around the lakes, there's about 3 or 4 miles of clear. You might run into a few bushes, but nothing major. That's probably the best spot to go. That across the bridge. I can't remember any other place off the top of my head, having walked the entire thing. Was it 32 miles, was it? 32 miles. Yeah. I think it's 32. Pretty sure it's 32.
We walked into that bridge in over the Gaspereau River there in the fall, the leaves are growing up, something awful.
The one down by, oh, which way?
You turn off the Grand Prairie there.
Oh, yeah.
Super deep canyon.
Have we been down that way?
No, we still are there.
See, I vividly remember some of the stuff. Yeah, how's the pump cart doing?
Stored.
Gotta put it away.
Aww. This is the best time to run it.
I know.
When it's up.
Freeze to death.
Yeah, I suppose. You got a point there. Okay, you got me. But today would be a great day to run it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'd like to go out with you on that sometime, if you don't mind.
Good to get to go somewhere. Yeah. Not too bad to move around.
Well, you got my contact information.
Yeah.
Give it to you. Well, you'll be on the trip way down back anyway.
Oh, well, I'm not going back. I live in Truro.
You're going home.
I'm going home.
Before I forget.
Said to take a trip on the antiques.
There you go.
That's your card?
Yeah, that's my crappy card. Not the greatest.
Yeah.
Not the greatest, but.
Oh, yeah. Unfortunately, it's a little tough getting in from somewhere as far as I'm talking here.
Yeah, in there, but it's a great view. We had one friend who got a view. So we were canoeing on the lake here.
Oh, yeah.
Watched 120 go out a couple of nights.
Beautiful view. Spot through here.
Yeah.
Geez, you could take a sail on that.
Yeah.
I wonder if I can. Hopefully that picture will turn out. Oh, I'm running low on battery. Crap, I might have to put the spare in. What time you got?
What time?
Yeah.
1:44.
Pretty good. Matt, let me grab my solar panel. Please. Thanks, bro.
You owe me one.
I'll get you a coffee in Truro. Just worried about my battery going on me. Shit, I should have brought that down. No, I never brought it either. There's your house, right beside the fence.
Shack. A few shacks from the
train. Yep. Right across the lake, the tracks beside you. Yep. Perfect. That's my house, Tim.
An empty field for you right there.
Not big enough. Actually, I think they use that for farming or whatever.
Hey, they take a penny off?
Relaxing.
Yeah. You working on projects? Just taking a break over Christmas, or
a little bit? Yeah.
Yeah.
Got a bunch of stuff done right before Christmas.
Oh yeah.
Finished off. Got several things for Brian.
Oh yeah.
For CG and that stuff.
Yeah.
That stuff up. But
yeah, I've got
a few things. And people, a few.
Somebody wants the bottom one.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I've got one.
Yeah.
I didn't care if it was Rapido or not. I just wanted one.
Rapido would
be quite something.
I saw the first one. The first one, CN ones, and then the first time movies.
Oh yeah.
How did?
Yeah.
I bet.
They are, Your Majesty.
Yeah, we did. We found about 21, 22 stations. Well, including station sites, locations, like known.
So
90% of its trail. There was a...
We went up to Elmira, didn't we?
Yep.
Yeah.
We went on the mini train, which unfortunately somebody accidentally deleted.
Oops.
Yeah.
That's why I didn't think you were there. Because I did watch some of that.
I am kind of annoyed about it.
Trip, yeah. It must have lasted like 20 minutes.
Really?
Oh yeah.
I heard that years ago.
It was quite a huge.
Was it at Elmira or was it back at its own location in
Albuquerque? I'm not sure.
I'm pretty sure it was Elmira because it was like that would have been
like through
there.
Let's see what good this might help a little bit of it. I got that on video.
Yeah. Nice speeder. It looks like it was like used by Narcoa.
Oh, yeah.
It's all been smithed up.
Like a two-man or four-man?
Two-man with a trailer.
Tonight? Yeah. Yeah. Whatever. I can't remember. Everything Matt said was right. Favorite bridge.
Any idea how old this bridge is?
As old as the tracks. One of the few trestles left in Nova Scotia is still operational.
Time to go look for a bridge plate.
Yeah,
you can. Time we just passed Helmsdale.
This always seems quick when you're coming to Truro. It's just like, you're there.
Yep, you're there.
This place must have had sightings at one time,
eh? Yeah, way back, probably.
Yeah, there's.
Probably why it was located here in the first place.
Yeah.
You can tell there's a. You see that little integrated in the ground there, Matt? It's roadbed.
You used to get the clay and the clay bits.
There's.
Here originally.
Might have had rail service, though. There's some old rail leaves. Yeah, this had rail service. Pretty sure of it. Find an aerial shot and it'd tell you. Boy, this is the Bedford sub, isn't it? Yeah. I don't remember what had rail service.
Pointed on the spot. There were wrecks here. Was a wreck back there while back in the early 70s? Just come on there by Kirby Portables. That was one of the express trains at the time, but it was piggyback slash heavy express carriage stuff on it. Mark free.
Speeding through. I want to see the trains, not the trees. Maybe she's just a flying. She must be doing about 50.
So where I live, I'm right across from the bird, so I hear the trains, but I never see the trains.
That's... Oh, he's just laying on the old horn. Siding. Surprised my battery lasts the whole trip.
He's got a wicked inventory there. Like it's
I don't think there's anybody that can hook each inventory of that big anywhere.
Right, yeah, maybe like Sean Hawking.
Yeah, yeah. And they're closed.
Yeah.
I don't know how long he'll keep it going, if something happens to him or what'll happen there.
He broke down right here on the 1990 when they had to cut back the vehicle.
Right.
Down on the RDC to here. He conked out, we only had one engine out of four on two units. So the guys rode, I got pictures of him trying to start the engine again out on the side of the track. Got her going again, we get down to OC there, just the last bridge Young Avenue. They went and made a brake application coming around the corner. Didn't have enough power to run compressors. She died right there. So we transferred, we were going on to Yarmouth, last train down to Yarmouth. So they actually let us cross Rail Liner up there down the Avenue. Yeah.
So you would have gone down and stayed overnight?
In the Yarmouth, yeah. But it was all, unfortunately, it was Saturday and Sunday, so we went down Saturday evening. So it was dark all the way down. We left Sunday, last train out of Yarmouth, it was left around dinner time coming up.
Yes, it was Sunday schedule.
So you did get to see everything light up because of the big thing.
Yeah, it was dark.
That was my only trip I ever took all the way down, all the way back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's the time machine?
Yeah.
Good via cab shots anymore.
I got a good one of this train taking in the late 90s, and they let me in the cab in Moncton. So we come around that big corner in Dorchester, and we got a cab window with a picture of the train behind us. It is actually come up quite nice, yeah. But
that'd be nice to see.
Rare, yeah.
Half battery and it's lasted quite a while. Which one?
This train.
Oh, you mean that kid derailed the train?
Yeah, across those went through and stuff that came over from the zillion. That's like something that was out there. And among other things, American newspaper clippings that I've seen from.
I know the kid who did that. Went to school with him. Mind you, to tell you, I wasn't allowed to say anything. I was told to hush up because I knew too much. It was just to protect his identity, but I didn't care. He got off with a slap on the wrist.
That's something I never took a picture of, but they hauled all these cars to Truro on a kind of a wreck train or whatever, and then they placed all of them on flat cars to Truro. Flopped them all, and all the ones that weren't like runnable. Except the dining car. I got a picture of the dining car roof going out on a flatbed truck with dirt and metal. Pretty bad.
Yeah, the dining car was totaled.
Yeah.
The baggage car was gone.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. He hit the lock with a hammer.
Oh, yeah.
Stupid kid.
Oh yeah,
yeah. They did have a slow order on that day. I thought they were down.
A little slower. Still 30 or something like that. I mean, they were never. Something was close. No, just jiggled open.
No, he threw the switch.
Well, he wasn't there, was he?
He was there. He threw the switch.
Oh,
yep.
Okay. He was a real bad guy.
Tell me something I don't know. That kid was messed up in the head, I'll tell you. To be honest, he should have been locked up long ago.
I don't know, that's outside of my interested in the American door. This week is good. I don't have much time. It's dark. But if you say it's called Thomas, I don't know anything about what's going on.
My only saying that is having back to the
captain's.
This is where I took that picture on Atlantic Grounds, right here.
Right.
When I just posted the other day. Yesterday.
That's a nice shot.
What road is that? It's McKay Siding. McKay's Road, probably. Comes out on the old road there.
The old highway?
The old highway, yeah. Who's McKay?
Local name?
Section or
something.
I don't know. Name way back? Yeah. 150 years ago, probably.
Exactly. Yeah.
Back when they were laying the track.
Yeah. '80s, '81 big wreck up here. This was this whole passing side on this end, and they extended it down here. So right when they were extending it, they were taking a switch out here, and the freight came up from Halifax. It's all with the roof still, and she piled up right in the middle of the field here. Fuel tanker, diesel fuel, wood chip hoppers. We came down and got pictures of that one. And everything's just in a big heap right here where these trees are. What a mess. And peat moss all on the ground and suck up all the things and things. Do you have those slide meets anymore?
I do usually. Yeah.
Is there still a fair amount going?
Most of those nights are maybe just
us. Yeah.
And right, like the amount of stuff that varies. I mean, Jeff Jones always
has
all this stuff. It's great.
Yeah.
So one of the guys said, well, like, British.
Oh, yeah.
Who has huge collection of stuff.
He's all over the world. Like, he's got his stuff all over the world, is it?
This guy in particular, they have a lot of stuff from like New Brunswick.
Oh, okay.
Like through like the 70s,
yeah.
The 80s.
Yeah.
But
dogs like this.
Yeah, he's got some Alaska stuff.
Yeah.
Halifax.
Passing siding.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. It changed the color.
It used to be white. Yeah. Oh yeah, there.
Before Christmas, there were some Logan pairs there. Mm.
Yeah. Nelson found the service station. I knew where it was. Yeah. I just stopped in and seen the guy. It's an old fella.
Oh, still like
summer house there. Yeah.
It's a building.
Oh, really? For a dollar.
Small or big?
Well, it's a typical portable station. Yeah. Small one, right?
Yeah.
So, I went up to the door and asked the guy if we can take pictures of it, and he was really good about it.
Yeah.
And he told us the story and all that. And
yeah, he bought it when they took the railway out, so he used to be like a playhouse for us grandkids.
Sure.
So he's got a summer home there.
Yeah, he doesn't let too many people go see it, though. We were lucky.
He said it would cross
yeah.
No, that's something we're looking for.
Yes. Nice set up here in the engine room, man.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Bar or whatever?
Yeah. When they built the first guy that built the engine room, which has been moved 2 or 3 times, they had all kinds of train stuff in there. Yeah. And then some owners and stuff just kind of petered away.
Yeah, they do that.
That's be so rare and something that was so common, though.
Yeah. I got a set of them in Muscadaba, but they'd already been taken off and thrown in the ground.
left by the crossing for 7 years. So they're half rot. I don't like hearing crabs anyway.
That's fine.
Yeah, I got one set. One set got two toasties. Oh, they're gone. The other set's okay. Really, really weathered bad.
Can you repaint it?
Well, you don't do that. That makes it not rare.
Yeah. True.
You're going to do that and make a new set.
Make a new set, yeah.
You're a recall. What do you mean you can do? Or your dad can do?
Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah. What door are you going to let us off? Same door up there, probably. Yeah.
Where are we? You know where we are?
Montreal, right?
We are actually in Millbrook.
Come up
to Millbrook Crossing in 2 minutes. We will be in Truro very soon.
Ahead of schedule, on schedule.
I think we're on time.
Okay, 2:30.
What time is it?
Actually,
oh, nice.
Mostly for
we're making good time.
Well, I got a scanner, but my scanner, I don't know, it's kind of, for slides, I can do pictures pretty good with it. It's got a strip for slides, but I ain't having them doing, they're not coming up real good.
You say you had some of them already scanned?
Some of the ones even, like you've seen them, the ones that they probably have a few more of those. Remember you and I did a disc together on slides?
Yes, I can't find that disc.
What?
Nope.
Oh my
that
God.
Was the one you put the video on of the train coming into Truro, the CP train?
No. You and I traded slides here one time. Not traded slides, but I got some copy that carries.
Yes.
And put them on a disc.
Okay, that one I have,
I
think, but the video I can't find.
Is that right?
Copy of that.
Okay. Remember?
Too many moves.
Yeah.
You're allowed to have too many moves.
Sent that out to Steve there, right? Steve, whatever his name is, there. Alberta? The guy runs there. Saskatchewan.
Oh, he's in Alberta.
Alberta, is it?
Yeah.
And he copied it anyway. He never put it up on the DAR site, but there's only that one little clip of the DAR.
Not too much on the DAR with trains running. I made a 3D model of the Kentville station.
Mm-hmm.
Really nice model.
You must have seen the picture of the track inspection car a month, right?
Oh, yeah, that's something.
That went for, what, 300 or something?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
that was a really nice truck. But I mean, that would have been car collectors and everybody would have been. I don't know, it might have been trainers too, but yeah.
I texted Brian Detridge asking if he wanted to go over and say, at some point, he said, "Nerds, I'm talking to the RTC, the Crown of the Silver, Malibu Classic, that was racist, the crossing, at one point, too.
Must have beat us.
Yeah, it was back a bit, it was turning around, I seen it.
So
I got it on film.
Looking for plans of that park, so I wanted to get some way to model it.
Oh, yes.
And yeah. Contacted the Canadian.
We will be arriving in Truro shortly. Here's
the guy who bought one from CP.
Really?
It had been stationed at the cabin.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Did I forward you that email? Oh, I'll send that email.
Yeah.
Oxford Street.
Wow. There's one in the same in Delson. There's one there, right?
I think it had been in, I think he said it was out west, and then it got sent to the cabin in 68 or so.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
That one on the DAR was there like 20 years.
Mm. Well, I wonder where it went.
Yeah.
Scrapped.
Yep, it got scrapped.
Yeah.
How dare they scrap it?
Did you ever see them? There's one, somebody up in Ontario has a little mini Austin that was converted into a high rail.
I used to live here.
Here.
Get Truro.
Truro, me.
right. Yeah. I used to live just up there, actually. Top of the hill.
I always took the... There was, when I first started there, there was a stop. It was actually a designated like train connector, West of Acadian, that arrived at the station like 15 minutes before the train was scheduled to go.
And that's it.
Terrible.
We're school.
There never used to be a fence there. It really changed everything.
So, yeah, Nelson has stopped by sometime. He hasn't seen here.
Stuff.
Yeah. I used to live in Truro, so where are you at? Oh, okay.
Look to the AR, actually.
Oh, I know where that is. Up past Cobblewood Road.
Down Roby Street.
It's all the fast food restaurants there.
Yep.
Keep on going.
Okay, that's why I said Cobblewood Road.
Yes.
Yep.
There she is.
does kind of like make it less distracting for the
boo.